Hey guys, we're back with Yume Nikki with this creepy main theme. Which actually is it's basically creepy everything. Adjusting sound levels, please wait. So, yesterday's video did relatively well in the debut department compared to my other show. So I figured, okay, okay, there we go. All right. And I got two comments, which is like, woo-wee! That's exactly what I said out loud. Woo-wee. When I saw I had two comments. You think I'm joking? You think I'm joking, but I'm not. And one of them left some advice for me, which I'll keep in mind. He was like, don't Google anything. Well, don't look up a guide, I guess. Which, that's fair. This is, and... Okay, so he told me I can use effects by pressing 1. So I press 1 over and over. So looked at the Steam store page, you said I could use 3, 2, but it doesn't look like it. So default effect, sit down. Talking head. Doesn't have an effect. Lamp, do I light up? I turn off. Train 3, and so he taught me that, which is good. I like knowing that I can actually do something now. Probably, which leads to the next point. I probably would have missed stuff because he said use everything on everything, which seems like it's gonna be a hassle. But I get what he means. When you see something of importance, try all the effects till you find out what works, which makes sense. I don't really like having to do that in games, especially when you have to go through a menu. But that's just the kind of game it is. So, if we use talking head on the bed. Wait, I don't think this is the ones we can get in. This is the same place we were yesterday. Right, speaking of upload schedule. So, does touching that one kill us? What's in their nose? Where's the open bed there? Okay, now. Can't crawl in. Okay. Should we? We could try learning. What? Use everything on everything, you said. Talking head, interact with the zombie girl. Okay, does this one not kill us? Yeah, this one's good, okay. So now we go to the guy dripping blood. Oh! Okay. That's what these are for. I see. I'm hip. It's a one-way exit. One of those classes has to have something. Just keep walking. When I was first here, I thought they walked with you. So like every step you took, they took one too. That's not how it works. I found that out last time as they died. That's another one. Okay. We're learning. Learning's important. I think effects will generally, not always, stay within the area you got them. Oh, I think I already won in that one. So, we got the lamp head in like the 5th door? Counting clockwise? I don't think it's actually the 5th one, but let's just say it's the 5th one. This is the first one. So, I don't think it'll have an effect. Wait, what if we talking head the guillotine? This would get us killed, but it could also be brilliant. Said to use everything on everything. I'm taking that poster's comment to heart. Okay, we can't go that way. Do they follow you? Don't work! Doesn't work! Doesn't work! Ah! Okay, this one? Okay, then. I don't know what we're gonna get out of this, but we're gonna get something, right? Hopefully. Alright, why is that one a foot and this one an arm? He also said, try to think about what the dreams mean. Right now? No idea. I imagine most people had that same mindset when they first played this game. But maybe, I assume there's a meaning to them. Especially since he said that. But even before that, it would make sense for the dreams to mean something. Oh, smooth. I wish there was a clear way to tell when everything looped, though. Just because it's easy to get lost, I guess. I think we've already done that one. I really need to keep track of them. Is this the one we spawned by? And we've done that one before. Let's just look at all of them, see if anything happens. I assume there's gonna be at least be one guy watching this yelling at me. Being like, no, you do that and that! But I mean, I think the fun of this game is you have no idea what you're doing. That's how I assume it is. The unknown is what makes this game, probably. I mean, I'm speaking having played 40 minutes of it, so I don't really have room to stand on that, but you get what I mean. I'm not used to having to just talk for 40 minutes. I've been playing visual novels for the past while now. I used to play actual games. Well, actual, you get what I mean. I wouldn't call visual novels games. I want an objective someone did, just I want an, well, and even sometimes myself, I call them games. But they're kind of in that gray area where I think they're in their medium of their own. What if we talk to this as, oh, we can turn back to normal like that, okay. Talking head. Nothing? Okay. We just walk into it. I've always been pressing Z. Just automatically. Well, not automatically, you know. Thinking you had to interact with it, but you just walk into the blood and I really need to be keeping track of this. I wanted to do the one on that left up there, but I think we would have done. Oh, they have different hair colors. Interesting. Yeah, the two girls, or whatever we want to call these. Ones with the noses. So should I be, like, analyzing what this means? Like, these girls are actually... what's her name? Metals? Ah, he died. In the forest. It's actually like an inferiority complex because they're all like taller and have good noses when she doesn't. Like she doesn't have a nose. Gotta be honest, I'm not very good at analyzing that kind of stuff. Or I just don't like talking about it. But I'll do my best to. I think we abandoned door one from now. We did door... Let's go door three. Let's not do door three. No. Wait, hold on. I need to check something. Okay, they all do that. I didn't remember the other ones doing that circle thing. I thought that might have been unique to the story for whatever reason. It's not. Hey, what's the... Oh! Okay. we get? Nope. It makes a sound? Ba-ding. Ba-ding. Well, that's a... There's a pew. Pew, 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 pew. We're making music. Oh! We can go up. There's static. And a ladder. We're in an invisible maze. They're trying to trick us. Static, can you... Whack the TV! Ooh! No? Come on! Don't be- Wait, hold on. We got it. We illuminate- Wait, what? Right. We illuminate the- No? Can't loop over? No? I figured that one was too good to be true. But now we can go down. I hate this. Got it! This is the way! This has gotta be the way. There's a clear square in the top left. Being kind of made with the static. Woo! Can we go back? What is this? Are we like a pilgrim? That's what this looks like to me. Let's go in the house. Let's go in the basement. Did he even? I love it. Oh! Are there not that many effects in the game? The commentator also mentioned don't drop the effects until you have them all. Which I didn't know you could drop them. We have zero yet. I assume this is a reference to some RPG. I don't know which one, but... Left or right? Metosuki, I think? You think she's left-handed or right-handed? She strikes me as a left-handed person. Oh. Okay. It's gotta be this one. Hey, dude. Well, up the stairs, which represents the difficulty to get where you want to go. Up the stairs. Oh, that's where we came from. This game's music is just... Like, no, I don't mean it in a bad way. Like, it's good. It's making me nervous. It's gotta be this one. Yeah. Here we go, this is new. This is new. Let's go up here, see? Can't interact with the plane. What? Can we? It's just the zigzaggy nature of this makes it weird. So that was pointless. It formed a Z, though. Because we're sleeping. I don't know what this is a reference to. Kind of reminds me of a Zelda 2. But I'm sure there's other RPGs like that back in the day. I didn't play many NES RPGs. Played a few Super Nintendo ones, but not. Well, is there nothing that way? Feels like a bit much just to be a dead end. But Maybe we're missing something. Like, we need a bracelet. Or we need the flippers to walk over the water. Were we here before? Oh, we haven't been here before. Got a ghost friend. Can we use effects here? Wait! Oh, that was the... Oh! The fact that they actually bothered to, animate... Oh, well, animate. Draw is not the right word. You get what I mean. All the effects is pretty cool. Although, it appears there's not actually that many of them. Okay. Ooh. This reminds me of the psychic gym in Pokemon. You know, red, fire red, blue, and leaf green. Is this where we're near the starting point? Yes, it is. So, last time we... I don't get back. Go left. Straight. Down. At least this leads to the dead end in the Zelda 2-esque zone. Then we went straight. No, no. We're going to go straight or down. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Ooh, we could go down. But. Oh! Did we move him or did he move himself? He moved himself, okay. He's like a ghost Diglett. No idea what that's supposed to represent. Although stairs could easily mean like the difficulty of life. Or something, I don't know. Do we want to interact with these guys? Let's go for the big one. These guys could teleport us if we touch them. No? Nothing? What's up with these guys? They're blue Zeldas. I know his name is Link, it's a joke. Nothing? Try using some effects here. I just want to make sure there's no invisible walls. Effect. Let's lamp first. Okay, talking head. Okay, we... One. Not doing anything. Lamp. We could actually turn it off and on too. How cute. This game's weird. Okay, down the stairs again, I guess. Still look like a pilgrim. Like, you know, the top of the lamp is the hat. Our face is the dot. Wait, hold on. There we go. See, that's a... Like, we have like the... I don't know what to call it. I don't know. I think we go down here? Oh, yeah, this is new. Hey, mushrooms. Okay, they move. Thank you. Hey, I'm just gonna leave. No. Devil effect? Yes. What are we? We're just drafting like a chessboard? Can we go into these? Last time we went into pyramid shape. I guess they're tents. That's what they look like at least. Just to make sure. Okay. Well, hold on. I want to check something. Can we... Okay, so this really is how many effects there are. Okay. Probably. We would be able to scroll down, most likely. There are more. I figured there'd be like 100, 200. But no, this game... I know this game. On how long to beat. It was like 6.5 hours, I think? So, it's not too long. When I played it yesterday, I was like, oh my god, this is never going to end. And even now, I kind of feel like that. Like, there's so much. It's so easy to miss something. Although, hopefully, if I miss something, and I end up very lost about it, hopefully someone sends me just a comment. Oh, go. You missed something in that zone. Being vague about it, of course, so. Because I still think there's a point where... Let's say this applies to this game, because I don't know yet. Where... Being blind sometimes isn't the best. Like, I don't like being lost for like 2-3 hours in a game, you know? Although, I guess you could describe the whole Yume Nikki experience as being lost. But I'm not talking about this game in particular. Have you done this before? Is this new? Up and down stairs. Yeah, we've done that before. Can we leave the zone now? I mean, we got the devil. So, that's probably the reward of that zone, probably. Although, we did see that whole area. We can come back later. Oh no, we have to go. Let's do this now. Let's look for other... so we never have to go through that maze again. This song is too cheery for this game. Makes me nervous? Makes me nervous. Even more nervous. Let's go to that one. Hey dude. What's our effect? Doesn't seem to have one here, at least. Oh! Did I use the effect on the devil dude? I think we want to go right here. We've done this before. We know where that leads. Right. And apparently they're working on a new Yume Nikki project. Well, they. I think it's one guy. Or girl. With, from what I heard, for very little. But there's some unknown guy or girl who's said basically nothing about the game. I think. Don't quote me. And we've been here before. We need a power bracelet to push the rocks. Well, boulders? Stones? Whatever those are. I mean, I'd assume you can get out there, right? Or maybe that you get there from a completely different area. That's just like... Easter egg's not the right word, but... A teaser? A connection with between the dreams? I think the obvious connection with the devil being here is... I've never actually played a game where that happened. Maybe it could be like a translation thing, although I haven't played many RPGs. There's that trope in isekai anime where they, you know, defeat the devil king. You know, there's that. Konosuba comes to mind immediately. Yeah, there's the devil's a part-timer. Which, that's not quite what I just described, but same concept, really. I think, have we been this way? Well, we've been this way, but did we explore every option this way? Apparently it's like a thing in JRPGs, I should say, where the final boss is like, right, these guys. Ooh. Hey, defeat me, I'm the an antagonist. No? Nothing? Only the big ones in green. The others are in red. They're red Link. They have green lightsabers. He has a red one. Guess not. No. Okay, so there's... I don't think there's anything to gain from there. At least with our current effects. Hey, ghost dude. Ooh. Ghost dude, look. Look at me, I'm a talking head. Isn't that silly? Tough crowd. Okay. I think I'm going to leave this on. There's probably something more there, but... Oh, wait, 25 minutes in. Ooh. I can make this 35 minutes-ish. Yeah, we're already in the dream. We just went through that rightmost door. There could be more there, but... which one? We haven't explored any of the left side, I think. But I guess we should go in order? Well, kind of already broke order last time. We've been here before. Is this where the street lights are? No. Let's come back to this one later then. Okay, let's go do the street light one now that we can... Well, we could last time, but now that I know how to use the street lights. Well, the lamp head effect. Hey, is this one? Okay, let's see what the devil looks like. Wearing like a Jaguar outfit? Pressing one plays a sound effect. This is where the streetlights are, right? Yeah, I think. Wait, no, I remember where the lamps were. They're in one, weren't they? What? There's a passageway. I forget where it is. I'm already getting confused. But I think we can... Well, hold on, let's get closer. Her name's Madosuki, okay. Can't be bothered to open up... Oh. Was that guy there before? I don't recognize this. Hey, buddy, you want me to be on the bloodstream for you? Oh, it's not on the single tile. Oh, there's a white one. With different eyes. The one on the left has, like, full... Well, crescent moons, not full moons. This one's... And you can't walk through this one, I think. I doubt it, but... Doesn't look like it. There's gotta be something to those guys. Hey, Legman! You know, I would insult that guy, but... It wouldn't have a leg to stand on. Yeah, I'll just end the video now. No. Where's the exit? That I would loop over. I just wanted to walk, you know, for the sake of saying, oh, I explored, haha. Right, we had to go a bit. There it is, okay. Let's go to a brand new one for the next 10 minutes or so. We'll explore in order. See how anyone looks cool. It's a puddle. It's reflecting in the sky. It's day outside, but it's dark. Which is a reflection of her inner turmoil. Because even though everything around her is bright and cheery, inside of her is dark and negative. Too bad, like, the lamp head doesn't, like, make everything brighter. Oh, umbrella. We can fly now. Was it always raining before that? What happened? Okay. Shake off the rain, I guess. I'm lost. Oh! Oh, wait. You can turn off the streetlights? You know what time it is. No? That's our only light in the darkness. Get it? Get it? Get it? Because there's a streetlight. So I don't want to lose it. Guess it's the only one? Let's keep it off? Maybe there's more. And we'll be able to know if it's different because it'll be off. Because I assume by default it'll be on. That makes me want to go back to that Pentagon of streetlights, which I already wanted to because of Lamphead. And, you know, try it out. This one takes a while to loop. Placing umbrella. And streetlight is almost here. There it is. Still off. Now let's walk all the way right. Oh! See? I knew exploring, but let's keep going, just to make sure. That seems like the best way to do things. Just find a marker, and just walk up from it and right and left from it. Oh? We ended up getting teleported down. Weird. It's a different streetlight! I think I have to turn them all on? Or you think they make out a shape? Alright, yeah, let's go up from this. Haha, I'm a genius. Or is that the same one? Let's turn it off for now. There's the door. Okay. Use that as a reminder. That has to be a different one, then, because we would have known. There's the first one we found. I don't have to get, like, a pen and paper out to know the shape of this, do I? Yeah, okay, it's two different ones. Okay. I thought it just looped over really quickly. Oh, wait. Oh, turn it on. Now go right from here. We may find something. Well, there was that, you know, staircase. Which we totally need to check out. But I think the streetlights warrant searching. There's one. So it's kind of formed a... Yeah, there's that. Let's check it out, okay. I want to buy a soda. Can't turn these ones off. And we're gonna get run over. We're in Japan, so right. Want to be on the left side of the road. I'm avoiding it. And you see, our light's on, so we can't get run over. Because we're light. That's something. Oh, decisions. Do you want to walk the quick path or the long path and get the scenic view? But the quick path is also harder because zigzags. It's an allegory about... I just wanted to sound smart there, so I said allegory. I only remember what allegory means because of a song from Arthur. I think it's called Arthur, right? That cartoon about the, like, the, Anteater. What's the name for anteaters? They have a name. It starts with an A. And is it a double A? Like AA? Something? It's not an armadillo. Oh. We did a full circle. Let's keep walking, see if there's anything else here, then we can go back to it, because there's another way, I think? Where's the run button? Okay, yeah, that's the only thing. I think it's faster to go this way. Look at our rain boots. Looks like that anyway. Yeah, okay. Well, do we have anything that seems immediately foresty? Umbrella! Yeah. Because it's raining out. Seems like there's... Oh, you think if we buy a soda from the vending machine in the rain, something special happens? Wait, do you think that's what that noise is? That pew-pew sound the vending machine made? Not you interacted with it successfully. Good job. It's, you don't have the right effect on. Oh? It's a burnt tree, looks like. What's that a metaphor for? A burnt tree with a lamp next to it. Well, a light next to it. First thing that comes to mind, like the Bible, is, I think it was Moses. You know, the whole Ten Commandments thing? And the, I don't know. This is definitely a different way than we went last time, I think. Or we're just going in the opposite direction, so it feels like a different way. Oh! Is it, I thought that tree was different from the others. So I got all excited. Is this where we came in from? It is, isn't it? Yes, okay. I thought we turned a different color. Just everything's red when our back shows with the umbrella, because... Well, different shades of red, of course, but still. And brown. His hair. So yeah, it's raining, we have this creepy music playing that makes, what's the song from Little Busters, The World Where Nothing Happened, feel like a happy song. Not really, I think The World Where Nothing Happened is still spookier, if that's more unsettling, I should say. Spookier doesn't do justice. This is where we went last time. Still, let's double check. Yeah, okay, commit to it. Walking in this game is too slow. Where are my running boots? Wait, what are they called in Pokemon? Wait. There's two of these. I thought it was the same one, but they're two different. Could be missing something. Left side. gotta follow, what do you call that? Like, not traffic rule, because, I mean, we're not a car. But you get it. I knew it. Makes a sound? Try something else? I don't know if I'm right in my assumption that sound means use an effect. Am I doing that? Does it thunder when I press one? I think so. Okay, so I know what the devil does now. We go to the burning tree and use the devil. Okay, I'll do that and then call the episode. It may or may not work, but what matters is that I'm smart. Because thunder burns trees, and it also fits into that idea that, you know, the whole Moses thing. See? Oh, we can walk off. Left side of the... Okay. Well, I'm not doing that. Instead, I'm going to do this. Oh. That's kind of creepy. Is that a fidget spinner? This predated the fad. This is what invented it. Are we looping? Just, you know, trying. I think we looped. Yeah, now let's try going back. We'll get run over. I think a different color than last time. That wasn't there before. It's eyes! Guys! They were in a different... Now we're in a Link to the Past-esque art style. Is that... What is this? Like a... What do you call those? Like a manhole? Try everything? Wait, we already did double. Umbrella is the last one. Okay, let's go back to double just because. It changes you into a devil girl. You know, there's the horns, red skin. I don't know what's up with the jaguar print, though. What's this? You guys saw the eyes move, right? That's like... classic Scare You 101. Oh. Traffic light. Okay. I miss you, Mr. Green Guy. Can't go that way? Locked off! Actually impossible to get past. There's no way around that. Okay. I need to call it because around 30-40 minutes is about the maximum I want to do. With exceptions. But... I guess I can call it there. Well, hold on. Let's go back this way. See it. See what we get. Oh. We can't go that way anymore. I guess we have to go forward. What are these things? They're not fidget spinners. That was, you know. Those are eyes? Is the middle thing a mouth? If we loop again, we go back, and then. Maybe we have to pinch our cheek here. Which would be perfect to call it. Hey, buddy. Yeah, okay. What do you mean, no? Oh, I get a Skype message. Okay, there. You just can't do it as a traffic light because you don't have hands. Okay, let's... write in our dream diary. How many effects do we have now? 6. Okay. I didn't count how many slots there were, but... let's just say there's about 24. By that logic, we're 1/4 through the game. I don't know the truth of that, but that's just, you know. I like that. That was fun. Like, first episode, didn't dislike it, but I had a lot more fun this time. Still weird as heck. But yeah. That was interesting. Yeah. Now that we actually know how to play a vital part of the game, things change a little. So we'll see you guys next time. Some more Yume Nikki. I'm gonna start alternating. I'm taking the letter out of my rotation of three games. I'll put the letter back in. I assume Danganronpa will finish first. I'll take it out. You know, after Danganronpa fades away, letter comes back. Like that. That makes sense. Letter isn't doing too well view-wise anyway, so maybe a break will work. I don't know. Anyways, guys. See you guys next time. Bye.